this is Brian Casey of Casey Insights, and we are here at the Biotech Showcase meeting in San Francisco. And we have with us right now Dr. Gurson. He is CEO of AI developer Rad AI. Doctor, thanks for being with us today.
Thank you for having us, Brian.
Now, you guys are based right here in San Francisco, so just a short little commute over today.
That's right. We're in Jackson Square, so not very far from here.
Awesome. Well, I hope you didn't get wet in any of that rain. It was cats and dogs this morning.
Yes.
So you guys have developed some AI algorithms. Can you talk a little bit about the company and why you were formed?
Yeah, absolutely. So we started the company back in 2018. It was really the brainchild of my co-founder, Dr. Chang. He's both a radiologist as well as someone who's done graduate work in AI. So he understands AI as well as radiology, which is a very unique combination. And so since then, we've actually launched our first product, was back in 2021, called Rad AI Omni. And with that first product, what we really wanted to do was essentially eliminate a repetitive task that radiologists need to do. So in creating the impressions section of the report, radiologists are essentially doing sort of repetitive work that they did in the findings of the report. And so using Rad AI Omni, we essentially automate the creation of the impression for them. And it's customized to their particular language. Mm-hmm. So it really just feels like them.
Yeah.
I mean, our goal is and has never been to replace radiologists. It's more about augmenting radiologists. And if it feels like the radiologist's own language, I think we're sort of hitting the mark there.
Now, just to clarify a little bit, you're not doing image analysis.
Correct.
Okay, so it's more kind of a radiology report kind of workflow, helping the workflow out.
Exactly, and we've purposely sort of avoided the interpretation side of it, mostly because that requires more regulatory approval. Mm-hmm. For what we're doing, there's no regulatory approval required. We can update our models as frequently as we'd like. So it's actually, I think, we purposely sort of chose this. And it turns out radiologists actually, they're spending most of their time generating the report, not necessarily looking at the image. So if you think about the areas where you can add the most value, it's actually on more the reporting side. And so that's why we think over time, we'll be able to develop more and more so that radiologists can get to the point where it feels like the report is created for them. They just need to make sure that it's correct.
And Omni is currently shipping, that it's in use at clinical sites?
Absolutely. So we're partnered with 8 of the top 10 radiology groups in the US, including over 70 partnerships now. And I have to say, I mean, it's been an absolute crazy ride so far for us. In 2021, we started commercializing the product, and we've been growing 200% commercially year over year.
Wow.
We expect to do that next year as well. And we did just launch 3 additional products at RSNA this year. So, I mean, everything seems to be going really well so
far.
Great.
So now we're here at the JP Morgan Biotech Showcase, and there's tons of investors, hospital administrators, companies such as yourself. Who are you talking to here, and how are things going?
Yeah, so it's sort of a combination for us of private radiology groups as well as health systems. Our second product, Rad AI Continuity, really focuses more on health systems, where we're essentially closing the loop using follow-up manager to on incidental findings is essentially the Rad AI Continuity product. And so we've seen a lot of interest from that, both from radiology groups as well as health systems here.
Excellent. Now, what about the next stages of your company? What are you guys hoping to do next?
Yeah, there's just so much we want to build, so much we want to do. The hard part has actually just been prioritizing and just building the right things. But one of the things I'm particularly excited about, we actually recently acquired a company called Equium. It was founded by 2 radiologists, in fact, Bill and Wojin, who, so they worked at Nuance for a while. They sold their company to Nuance and branched off to build Equium. And so the reason we really partnered with them was because we see a lot of opportunity and the ability to be able to forecast demand for radiology. So being able to sort of have the right number of radiologists on shift so you're not overstaffed or understaffed on those days. So
perfect.
It's really been exciting, and we're incorporating that into our new smart worklist product. So lots of exciting developments on the way.
Awesome. That sounds great. Well, good luck in the future. Thanks for being with us.
Thank you, Ryan. It's
a
pleasure.
Thanks, Doctor. Sure. Signing off from Biotech Showcase at JP Morgan Week, my name is Brian Casey.